My name is Ben Lewis. I'm from Westwood, Massachusetts, and I'm running for Honor Council. I spent my high school years at Westwood High, where I played lacrosse, soccer, hockey, and ran track. I was also a member of the Investment Club, the president and co-founder of the Spanish Speaking Club, and I was an elected student body representative on the Judicial Council, which, similarly to the Honor Council, worked to formulate fair consequences for students facing disciplinary action. I want to be on the Honor Council at Conn for two reasons. The first is that I feel that the Honor Council is truly something that sets Connecticut College apart from other schools and brings this community together in a special and unique way. Therefore, I would relish the opportunity to play a role in something that makes Conn so great. The second reason is that there have been so many students here on campus that have helped me to feel comfortable and welcomed at Conn. From floor governors to house fellows to SAs and to every student that simply smiled at me on the way to class, all of these people have and continue to make a positive impact on my life at Conn. I now feel like it is my turn to make an effort to give back to the Connecticut College community through serving on the Honor Council and perhaps using it as an opportunity to brighten someone else's experience here at the college. Finally, if elected, I will use my prior experience, work tirelessly to make sure that the student body is treated equally and fairly, and that the honor code is upheld. We're all going to make mistakes at our new home here at Conn, and I want to play a role in deciding how to help students learn from their mistakes instead of simply receiving a punishment. I would greatly appreciate your vote, and I cannot wait to spend the next 4 years getting to know Connecticut College in the class of 2021. Thank you.